the first in the next year, we'll be doing some events, and I realized that you do not know what blockchain is about. So, first of all, we are a pan-Indian community for evangelizing about blockchain, and we've been doing this since 6 months. And you know, in April, sort of March, late March, we started with. You know, going to meetups just because of curiosity, you know, realizing what blockchain is, because there was increased interest in Bitcoin for some of the members. I happened to be in the valley, so in 2015 December, and so at that time there was a lot of money being poured in by Tim Draper. So I was working out of BHG's boot camp in the valley. I was running my startup back there, and it was so interesting to realize that, you know, where Bitcoin and blockchain are in terms of hype in India. You know, I think 1.5 years back it was the same in the valley there, right? So I got introduced to Bitcoin through these two investors. One Tim Draper, I think a lot of people must have heard about him. He's also in the Austa community. He happens to be the founder of DAG, Neighbor Associates, Draper Venture Network, and investors in startups like Skype, Tesla, all of them. So he's really bullish on this technology, and he was the first person who got me interested in Bitcoin. And you know, every day with him was something or the other related to what was happening in that space. And I'm going to, and this is around October to December of 2015, right? And there was another investor, Jack, who runs Day One Investments. Again, the same scenario. He was a mentor to me when I was in the bootcamp, and basically his interest got me to start looking at Bitcoin. And you know, it was being a techie myself. It was clear to me that blockchain as a technology made much more sense to me, and it was something that what do we have that luster that gold and research more about the technology. And it's been since 1.5 years that I've been really researching or doing something or the other in this space, right? But I think this sort of eureka moment, the sort of enlightening happened when I think January this year, where I thought, okay, this public distribution system, or there were so many different applications, one of smart contracts, or PDS, smart contracts, LinkedIn agreements putting onto a blockchain, all of these different use cases sort of made encouraged me to dive in full time. Right, so full time now, but 6 months ago it was started as a hobby. And me and my one of the other co-founders of Blockchain India, we started it in Bangalore. Soon Manav joined us in Delhi, and he was like, I'm also really excited. He sort of started researching on the site, and then once we did the meetup in Bangalore, he was like, I want to do this in Delhi. Post that, another friend, Ashif, again from the same bootcamp, started in Hyderabad. And now we've just planned the first meetup in Mumbai, which is on 7th at Rise Mumbai. Right? So the idea is that when we first went to the two meetups, wanting to learn about blockchain, people only see people talk about Bitcoin. And these are basically these Bitcoin wallets, exchanges trying to promote Bitcoin as a whole, and we sort of wanted to learn more about the technology beneath it. And some of us did not know what the differentiation between Bitcoin and blockchain is. I'm going to start with that definitely. And we used to go to these meetups, could not learn more much about blockchain. There was not too much stuff available online. We wanted to work with a few people. So, did our first meetup ourselves, in which we sort of did an introductory session. It was about, I think, 35-40 minutes long, and then the rest, 1 hour, 20 minutes, was discussions. Basically, people throwing out the ideas and we writing on the board and trying to go from there. And fast forward 6 months, we are now comfortable with what blockchain is about. And are still at the stage where we want to learn from people who are ahead of the curve, of no such experts. But we, as compared to people who, a lot of people in fact, we are ahead. And the idea is to just bring people up to speed. And the vision behind starting this community for me personally was to get some infrastructure level projects rolled out and put, India's flag there, up there, when people are talking about Bitcoin, Ethereum, we should have our own blockchain and working on a public software, public ledger, and trying to solve our own problems. So that's the idea behind the community. And I realized that a lot of us do not know about what blockchain is.